Dylan Niehaus Brooks just dropped 40 on USA, and we got uneducated idiots rubbing dirt on our country's name. So our glorious king, Lay GM, is assembling the dream team to put the United States back on top of the world. We're gonna have Chef Curry out there raining threes, Easy Money Sniper KD smacking effortless middies, JT going deep in his bag, D-Book, Jimmy Buckets, and more. But that's not enough. Joe Biden and the United States Congress came together to propose an idea. They created La Tomahawk Ankle Snatcher III, a lab-generated synthetic human created in Area 51. La Tomahawk may only be 4'11", but he absolutely baptizes any defender that stands in his way. Ankle Snatcher is unguardable and ends his defensive matchup's career every game by shattering their ankles. La Tomahawk was built with a setting that anytime there is a baddie sitting courtside, he can't miss a shot. Bro can absolutely stroke that thing.
Stroke that thing, cuzzo!